Hey everyone, I'm Neha Bhasin and you're listening to me on my own blog on YouTube. Today I'm recording my next single. It's called GUSTAQ. It's a song that I've written together with a friend of mine, Samiruddin. After Taba, this is the first step towards the independent direction of making my own music, writing my own songs, and definitely it is the one thing that is closest to my heart because that's what I really enjoy doing. I enjoy singing my own music. GUSTAQ is a song which is about freeing yourself. The whole song revolves around feelings. I think it's my own mind. My mind is always, I always feel like it's a lot of threads interwoven in each other, and that's what I've talked about. Should I challenge life? Should I challenge things that should not be challenged? Should I take that step or should I fear life? And that's what GUSTAQ is all about. I prefer writing songs that come from my heart. I can never, for me, writing is something that kind of liberates me. I never write to make a difference. I never write to prove a point. I write because I have to write. If I don't write, I feel like that. For me, it's expressing. It's like talking to a friend. So whenever there's turmoil in me, I write. My mom thinks I write too serious, but probably that's just me. So, I'm gonna record GUSTAQ today. I've worked very hard on it. I've been at it since 2-3 months. And we're gonna be shooting a really swanky video, and it's gonna be better than Apple Bottoms and Taba. And what I'm gonna do with it, I have no idea. Because even though independent music doesn't have the right reach, I'd say pop music doesn't have the right reach in India, I'm gonna figure out a way to get it out to you guys, and all I want is your love and support to help GUSTAQ become one of the best songs ever.
Hasta hai kabhi ye rota hai, ye zalim kisi ka nahi hota hai.